It's just a quick vlog about parking in the wet. As you can see, there's my work anchor points. There's my bike. I would usually park facing outwards, but the wind's blowing in this direction, which means I want the wind to be blowing the bike onto its sidestand. I've seen a guy park outwards the other way with the wind like this, and his BMW ended up on its side within a few hours, so I'm parking this way today.